going to do is strengthening of the flexor muscles. And so for strengthening, you're going to start with an isometric and then move to an isotonic. So we're doing the wrist and finger flexors. You start with them open. You wrap around. And then you can step. And you want to, I'm going to change it so you have. Bring your arm back so it's more supported. So ideally the length of this would be so this isn't dangling. So I have it on his extended fingers, and we're going to start with the isometric. So for the isometric, for the wrist flexors, their wrist is not going to change its position. And so he's going to just bend the elbow, keeping the fingers and the wrist extended. Okay, and so go ahead and bend your elbow. And then you bring it back down. Okay, that's your isometric. To progress to that isotonic, then you're going to curl your fingers and then your wrist, and then bring up, and then back down, and then extend it. And for this one, you can also progress to having slightly different angles. So now you can curl and bend with some ulnar deviation and up, and you could do the same thing with some radial deviation. Okay?